Jeff Hell sold me too many years.
I have need of angels.
Finally understand this. I've burned up 100,000 human lives. Already from the flames. My pain.
I myself am an absent abyss.
I abandoned myself to the fever of dreams. Search for new laws.
Without sarcasm, I sink into chaos.
There is
in every mad person a misunderstood genius.
About the heart of the matter.
Thank you.
Poetry is associating an anarchic force through melody, analogy, associations, imaginary, drives of the destruction of known relationships.
We believe there are living forces.
What is called poetry.
Everything that acts is a cruelty. It is upon this idea of extreme action, pushed beyond all limits, that theater must be written.
Hence, this appeal to cruelty and terror, though on a vast scale, strange probes our entire vitality, confronts us with all our possibilities.
From the physical aspect of magical means of art and speech to be exercised organically, and all together, like renewed exercise.
The visual language of objects,
movements,
gestures,
becoming signs, creating
creation, becoming,
and chaos, passionate equation between people, society, nature, and objects.
Excuse my absolute freedom. I refuse to make a distinction between any moments of myself. Thank you.
Thank you.